First breaking news, Fort Myers High School baseball coach Kyle Birchfield has been fired after his assistant coach was accused of texting a racial slur to the team. You're watching NBC2, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. All this unfolded back in February, but the head coach was just fired a few weeks ago. NBC2's Ashley Graham is walking us through the allegations.
Yeah, this all started right on Valentine's Day, and a parent of one of the players on the team sent NBC2 a screenshot of what started this whole thing. The parent tells me that things have only gotten a little bit more tense since that day. We're going to pull up a screenshot that we've censored here from the team's group chat, according to that parent. The assistant coach, Alex Carciopolo, wrote, "Happy Valentine's Day, N-words." He actually wrote out the full term in that chat. The school district confirmed he was removed from the staff 2 days after he sent that message, but things didn't stop there. The head coach, Kyle Birchfield, was actually dismissed earlier this month. And right now we know the school's head basketball coach has actually stepped in to be the interim coach for the baseball team. We're working to find out why the head coach was removed and what has all played out since February. So count on NBC2 to bring you any updates as we look into this further. Live in the studio, Ashley Graham, NBC2.